Hey! They got a gun position in that toll booth!
Yeah, on top of the barricade, too!
Hostiles. Normal locust. I think that's literally the first time we've seen them in this game. Very strange. My drones. Why'd you throw it there? Damn rod. Not exactly discreet, is he? What is it now? Oh, fuck. Gotta look. Retro Lancer. Fuck. Bad timing. Damn, I'm getting shot up. How many grenades? I have no grenades. Okay. ATs. This shit has like no recoil. I didn't know that. They do in Gears 4 multiplayer.
Looks like they're building turrets out of old Lancers. A for effort.
Everyone's salvaging stuff, even the bloody grubs.
Yeah, those things could stop a truck, as long as the recoil didn't dislocate your shoulder.
It has no recoil. What am I supposed to be doing? Why is it telling me here?
The whole Grub family's turned out to say hi.
Fuck it. Let's go over here.
We missed you, baby. Damn, you hugged it up.
Talking about recoil. There's no recoil on it. You can just shoot and that thing doesn't move. You don't have to readjust your aim at all.
I like what they've done with the place. The informal squalid look.
It's grubs we're talking about here, Baird. Squalid's normal for them.
No, when they were underground, they were organized. This looks like they've gone feral or something. Stranded. Savage, even.
Savage, eh? Does that make them easier to fight or not?
What? Ain't nothing a boom shot won't fix!
Cole, you didn't pick that up. And that's okay. Oh, spirit fit? Save, man.
See that coming home didn't depress you.
Hey, you can't keep the cold chain down, baby! I'm a force of nature! Whoa! Whoa!
never gets old!
Teamwork make my feet hurt.
Let's see if we can get around this way.
Damn it. That ship's gonna be 20 clicks away by the time we get across this bridge.
Oh, come on. You're a glass half empty man, aren't you?
Yeah, fine.
Shit! We gotta try another route. Come on, in here.
Okay, lower deck or the catwalk?
Catwalk, please.
Sam, let's take the catwalk. Barrett, you and Carmine take the lower deck.
That's the only catwalk Sam's ever gonna be on.
When this is over, Baird, I'm gonna raise your voice an octave.
Don't need it. Always check,
oh,
though.
You see anything yet?
One sec.
Don't want to be stuck.
Come on, we see the ship. She's on fire.
Roger that. They're gonna rush his gear.
Need to do some more executions for you guys if I can. These guys are just standing. There were two guys there. Just standing around. Let's try this one.
Awesome.
Play some golf.
Dibs here.
Where? I hear him. Let's just go this way. We'll be alright. Right there. I don't know if you saw it or not. But... Thanks, Clayton. There's another one for you.
Dibs! Call.
Grandstand
view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
Putting it scientifically? We need to blow his brains out of his ass.
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea.
No problem. I've killed glowy leviathans before, remember? At Vectis Dockyard. Saved your asses.
You killed one. A baby. And you wrecked the harbor doing it. That one's twice the size.
So what's your plan? Nag it to death? Wait a minute. You actually could.
Look, ladies. One way or another, we gotta help Sovereign. Or she's screwed and so are we.
I think it's safe to say Clayton is the best of the Carmine brothers.
Anyone got a plan B? Because now will be a good time.
Okay. The grubs must have plenty of ordnance here. You find it, I'll make it go bang.
Hey, that'll do the job. Find some more tickers. Drop, splat, bang, and destroy.
Yeah, if they don't kill us first.
Tickers!
Let them take care of it. I got some. I think there's something over here. You guys know me. I think there's actually a collectible down here. Let's see. I think there is, but I don't know how to get there. Nothing? Okay. I'm sure this, you guys can see like everything, right? It's so bright. Oh, there is something here. I don't want that though. It's like a melee weapon. Well, I guess I should show you guys. Because I don't think I lose any weapons picking it up, do I? No, I don't. Okay. Let's go.
And find that stash.
Hey, take cover in the containers.
Ooh, bear. Shit. Please don't. Thank you. Wait! Where'd my cleaver go? Ah, shit. Sorry, guys. I wanted to show you. You don't get your ass out of here. Bro.
Hey, what the fuck is that? A floating locust barge?
Ooh, big slow target full of gas. Is it my birthday?
I call dibs on that.
Who says this job can't be fun?
Come on. Totally missed. I think I'm gonna miss that one too. Shit. Seriously. How far is it? I can't tell. No, it wasn't. Don't lie.
Alright, now can I have my tickers, please?
Hello, Baird. We're looking. We're looking?
What? Why am I here? Why am I here? Okay. Ugh. Well.
Face, ugly ass!
Table of rock!
It is pretty dark in here. Jesus. Might have to brighten it up some when I edit the video. We'll see.
Tickers.
Okay, Bear, time to impress us.
Yeah, great, no pressure. Okay, if we hit the sweet spot, it'll be good night to buy it. Can they get it to move right beneath us?
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blonde genius had an idea.
You so need me.
Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole.
The bridge feels like it's on its last legs.
Yeah, that Leviathan isn't helping.
Oh, fucking hell.
Come out.
Thank you. I forgot how awesome the locusts look in this game.
But I don't. I really, really don't.